When you go to the key chip menu, what you want to do is push setup, and you want to push machine options, and then you want to push game setup, and it'll come up with a list of games, and you know, it's, you have to go through the different pages, and you can also go to filter families, and you can pick, like, if you just want to see poker, or, you know, whichever ones you want to look at. And then to change it, basically, the yellow ones are enabled, and the blue ones are disabled. And what you'll have to do is go to one that you don't want, and disable it, hit clear all, and then done. And then go to the one you want to change it to, and you push whichever percentage you want, and then you fill in the different denominations, which we normally don't go over a dollar, but if yours does, you can, you know, go all the way up to 25, and then hit done. And when you're done making your changes, push save and exit, and then return the game.
Then close the door.
And then close the door.